la clim. A12, c'est pas mal.
Door closing. Please stand clear. Your ship ساحل مجهول. Your ship must exit. القطار يغادر الآن. Next stop, gate A. المحطة الثانية. البوابات A. والانتباه لخطواتكم عند المغادرة. Please watch your step. يرجى الصعود والانتباه لخطواتكم. To departure level, إلى طابق المغادرة. Doors are closing. Please keep clear of the doors. Please exit to departure level. Gates A1 to A24. يرجى الخروج إلى طابق المغادرة.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
Business class lounge, timeless spa. سالة درجة رجال الأعمال, timeless spa.
sir. Good morning.
Hello.
yourself known to a member of the cabin crew. Thank you.
My name is Vincent Gravel. It is my pleasure to welcome you on board this Airbus A380, flight Emirates 73 with service to Paris Charles de Gaulle. Joining me on the flight deck is Senior First Officer Mr. Patrick Souza, and for your comfort and safety, your cabin crew is led by Purser Grace, assisted by cabin supervisors Ellie and Hugo. We have completed our pre-flight preparations. We will be underway shortly. Flight time this morning of 7 hours at a final cruising altitude of 40,000 feet or 12,300 meters. Follow the flight's progress on the IFE screens in front of you. May I recommend that you keep your seat belts loosely fastened every time you're seated should we encounter any unforeseen turbulence, weather conditions in Paris. In the meantime, sit back, relax, and enjoy the Emirates hospitality. Have a good morning.
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight, and we need your full attention. Your baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead lockers. If you're in a first class suite, please use the stowage area provided. In economy class, you may also use the space under the seat in front of you. For takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin crew to help you find it. Do not move the seat, as this may damage the phone and its battery. By now, your TV screen, tray table, and footrest should be folded away. Your window blinds should be open and your seat in the upright position. Whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened. Wear it low and tight across your lap and adjust it by pulling the strap. Lift the metal flap to unfasten. We recommend wearing your seatbelt at all times throughout the flight and securing it over your blanket when sleeping, so if needed, we won't have to disturb you. It is illegal to smoke on board, including using or charging electronic smoking devices. All toilets have smoke detectors. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please brace yourself like this against the seat in front of you. Or where that's not possible, brace by leaning as far forward as you can with your arms tucked under your legs. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Put your mask on first and then help others. Even if you are a frequent flyer, it's a good idea to read the safety card in your seat pocket. It'll remind you of the safety aspects of this particular aircraft. Take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat, which may be behind you. There are 10 emergency exits on the main deck of this Emirates A380. There are 6 emergency exits on the upper deck. If needed, lights at floor level will direct you to the nearest exit. Please remove high-heeled shoes and leave all baggage behind if evacuating. The safety card in your seat pocket shows the life jacket location, under or to the side of your seat. When instructed, remove it from the container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece and use the whistle to attract attention. In the unlikely event of a landing on water, cabin crew will distribute life jackets for infants and children. Your cabin crew will now pass through the cabin carrying out the final safety check. Enjoy your flight with Emirates.
Et utilisez à nouveau votre téléphone portable sur indication du personnel de bord. Dans le cas où vous perdez votre téléphone sous un siège, nous vous invitons à demander au personnel de bord de bien vouloir vous aider à le retrouver. Ne bougez pas le siège, cela pourrait endommager le téléphone et sa batterie. Votre écran de télévision, votre tablette et votre repose-pied doivent être maintenant repliés, le store de votre dos remonté et votre siège redressé. Lorsque le signal lumineux est allumé, veuillez rester assis avec votre ceinture de sécurité attachée. Veuillez attacher et ajuster votre ceinture de sécurité. Réglez-la en tirant sur la sangle. Pour détacher votre ceinture, soulevez la boucle en métal. Nous vous conseillons de garder votre ceinture attachée pendant toute la durée du vol et de la laisser apparente sur votre couverture, afin de ne pas vous déranger pendant votre sommeil. Nous vous rappelons qu'il est interdit de fumer à bord et que l'usage des cigarettes électroniques n'est pas autorisé. Nous vous informons que les toilettes sont équipées de détecteurs de fumée. En cas d'atterrissage en urgence, veuillez adopter la position de sécurité pour être en appui contre le siège devant vous, comme indiqué. Ou bien, penchez-vous le plus en avant possible, les bras croisés placés sous vos jambes. En cas de dépressurisation de la cabine, des masques à oxygène tomberont automatiquement devant vous. Tirez sur un masque pour libérer l'oxygène. Placez le masque sur votre visage et respirez normalement. Placez votre masque avant d'aider d'autres passagers. Même si vous voyagez fréquemment, nous vous recommandons de consulter la notice de sécurité placée dans la pochette devant vous. Elle contient toutes les consignes de sécurité de cet appareil. Prenez le temps de repérer l'issue de secours la plus proche de votre siège, qui peut se trouver éventuellement derrière vous. Vous trouverez 10 issues de secours sur le pont principal de cet appareil A380 Emirates. 6 issues de secours sont situées sur le pont supérieur. En cas de nécessité, un marquage lumineux au sol vous indiquera le cheminement vers l'issue de secours la plus proche. En cas d'évacuation, retirez toutes chaussures à talons et n'emportez aucun bagage avec vous. La fiche de consigne de sécurité, dans la pochette devant vous, indique l'emplacement du gilet de sauvetage sous ou sur le côté de votre siège. Lorsqu'il vous le sera demandé, retirez le gilet du conteneur et enfilez-le par la tête. Passez la sangle autour de votre taille, puis attachez-la sur le devant, en tirant pour bien l'ajuster. Attendez de quitter l'appareil pour gonfler votre gilet de sauvetage. Pour cela, tirez fermement sur les deux poignées rouges. Vous pouvez également gonfler ou gonfler davantage le gilet en soufflant dans l'embout prévu à cet effet et utiliser le sifflet pour attirer l'attention.
Share your journey with family. Welcome aboard, and welcome. Roger. Thank you.
Emirates Red in-flight shopping is available on today's flight. You can enjoy a $15 saving on any two fragrances and save up to $100 with our Red Saver offers. Some exclusions apply. Find out more in the Emirates Red brochure in your seat pocket and please ask your cabin crew for assistance. Thank you.
at an altitude of 40,000 feet or 12,200 meters. We will begin our descent into Paris-Charles de Gaulle in approximately 15 minutes, where the temperature on the ground is 4 degrees Celsius under cloudy skies with scattered rain showers. Barring any air traffic control delays, we will be landing in approximately 45 minutes. On behalf of the entire crew, I thank you for choosing Emirates, wishing everyone on board a pleasant stay in Paris or wherever your final destination may be. Good morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're collecting donations for the Emirates Airline Foundation, which supports humanitarian projects around the world. You can donate without curbing crew by cash or credit card. You could also find out more and donate online at emiratesairlinefoundation.org. We sincerely thank you for your support. Shortly. Please return to your seat and make sure your baggage is under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker. Your seat must be in the upright position with the armrest down and your seatbelt securely fastened. Fold away your tray table and footrests and open your window blinds. Laptops must be switched off and safely stored. Your other electronic devices should be in flight mode or switched off. Please read the safety card in your seat pocket to make sure you're aware of your nearest exit and the aircraft safety features. Thank you.
Vous pouvez être levé, votre ceinture bien attachée. Rangez votre tablette et relevez les...
for landing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charles de Gaulle International Airport, where the local time is 12:30 p.m. and the outside temperature is 4 degrees Celsius. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Before leaving us today, please check your seat area for any personal belongings. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you for flying Emirates. We hope you've enjoyed your flight with us today and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you and good afternoon.
Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à l'aéroport de Paris-Roissy-Charles de Gaulle. Il est actuellement 12h30 et la température extérieure est de 4 degrés. Pour votre confort et votre sécurité, veuillez maintenir votre ceinture attachée jusqu'à l'extinction de la consigne lumineuse et assurez-vous en nous quittant que vous n'oubliez rien à bord. Nous vous remercions d'avoir choisi Emirates pour votre voyage. Nous espérons que ce vol vous aura été agréable et espérons vous revoir très prochainement sur nos lignes. Très belle journée à toutes et à tous.
Cabin crew, please prepare all doors for cross check. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Please hold the time.
donner la main courante. Escalator manuel. Please hold on the line.
Oh, je suis un grand malade.
Oh my god.
Oh putain. Oh my god. What are you doing, man? Ah ouais, c'est définitivement pas pour ce qu'on vertige là.
Tu as une expérience.
Je suis fou.
The outer break wall. The break wall stretches 5.3 kilometers east to west and 5 kilometers north to south. The internal palm shape stretches 3.9 kilometers east to west.
Device transformation into one of the world's most exciting cities, designed to inspire wonder.
Sorry.
Yeah.